or play more than 9 games, burning a year on his contract? That player was Patrice Bergeron. He and Krejci retire, and they got Pastrnak as that save. Right at the draw, and they score! The puck came loose. Husso thought he had it, and James Van Riemsdyk was there to bury it.
Boy.
His fourth of the season.
Well, another lost draw, and the Red Wings have been on the losing end of the draws here in the first 5 minutes of the game again. Very badly the other night. You get help by your guys. That's Pastrnak, who's always around the pocket. This is just an awful rebound for a goalie to give up like that. I don't know if it got deflected on the way or not, but it was like a hot potato.
You see all those block shots already for the Bruins, and they give up on average 17 scoring chances a night. It's a lot.
It's a lot for sure.
Bottom third of the National Hockey League, and yet their goaltending so outstanding. Here's a chance. Patra right in on goal. He scores. Oh, my. What a move by the rookie, Matthew Patra. His fourth goal already this season. The second-round pick last year out of Guelph, who made the team out of camp.
The puck is turned over here. The Bruins keep it in. And then it's a mad scramble defensively to try to. That's a great play right there. You see, they take the pass away, and then it's Patra with the goaltender by himself.
Patra kept it into the blue line.
That's a really, really nice play right there for sure by Charlie Coyle to set up Patra.
So the Red Wings in a hole here by two. Fired in, back of the net, centered up front to break it, and out on that, Allmark to make the save.
Well, what's Larkin got for a stick? I don't think it's his own.
I think he got one from the bench. His is in the right faceoff circle.
Oh,
wide open. Scores Raymond!
There you go. Well, the Bruins finally get caught, even though they're shorthanded. Why is there only one guy back? See, there's three of them on top. What a pass right there. And it was DeBrincat who got lost. He went around the back of the net. Nobody knew where he was. He came out. There's DeBrincat when it goes down to Perron on the left side. And what a pass he made right there. And now there's an option for Raymond. And boom, he smokes it, pulled it, snapped it, just like Pastrnak. And we got a one-shot game.
Skating away from Comper, Ian Mitchell for Pastrnak. Good save, Husso. Rebound, Mitchell. Better save, Husso with the right pass. Detroit 1-for-4 in the power play. Raymond shots one of their three. A save made there. Off cop by Allmark. Good fake there by Sider. Gives it back to Comper.
Wow.
Sprong drops Comper. Kopp to the line for Sider. They take away Wallman. So Kopp drops off Sprong. Sider. Wallman. Scores! What a shot! Top shelf! It's 2-2! Halfway through!
Seattle, 2 weeks ago. Nice puck control. Really set it up nicely. And it looked like Allmark was something distracted him. What was it?
It must have been the neck guard.
It could have been the neck guard.
But sometimes depth on one team forces you to make changes with the Blues. Charlie Coyle dropped it off. Smooth move in by DeBrusk. Coyle, what a goal. What a pass. Oh. Coyle to DeBrusk. And back down low.
Boy, this goal absolutely stuns you. He leads the play. Drops it. Shimada goes. Oh, my. Holy mackerel.
Van Riemsdyk through his leg. Pastrnak. He's added to his Red Wing point total as an assist tonight. Loose in the slot.
Oh.
Marchand save. Good stop there by Husso. With just one shot in the three power plays. Red Wings have two power play goals. Here comes Raymond for DeBrincat. Perfect spot for Allmark to make the save. Knocked out of the air by Rasmussen with his hand, but played it himself, so no call. Here's Comfort, back pass, just into deep. Rasmussen, oh, and he couldn't bury that one. He's going to have nightmares. Oh, Bruins, what a job to hold it in the Red Wings' zone. Wow, a couple of attempts. Raymond finally will clear.
We have nothing left in the tank.
And he finds Larkin with speed. Larkin in a goal. He scores! What a play! Raymond to Larkin. It's 3-3.
Well, they had something left. That shift for Dylan Larkin was 1 minute and 24 seconds. That is almost twice as long as a normal shift. Holy smoke. Wow. And Larkin's been all over it all night long.
Here's Sherratt behind for Perron. Angled back, Petrie. Comfort. Perron right in. Oh, and he fanned on. He scores! Perron! It's 4-3.
Best chance probably was the first one right there. He kind of fanned on it with a little help from Boston, and then he gets his own loose puck, and now Allmark out of position, really can't scramble, and he puts it between the pads to give the Red Wings a lead. There's the miss right there, and he stayed with it, and on the ice finds the back of the net.
So they've lost a good one too in New Jersey without Jack Hughes, and what a player he is. Here's Kopp to Comfer. Off the bar. Scores!
Wow. Wow. Andrew Kopp with 30 shots on goal tonight, or before tonight. And Comfer, who's played a lot, off the crossbar. And this is a juicy, this is a Michael Rasmussen rebound. 3 minutes and 43 seconds, the Red Wings have scored three.
Here's Carlo off the goal post. Well, the other one off the post from Comfer wound up in a Kopp goal. Pastrnak to Lindholm. From Patra.
Serious business.
Into the referee's skates. Patra finds Pastrnak. Pastrnak right in. He scores. What a shot. You can't give David Pastrnak that kind of room. A power play goal for Boston. Just their fifth this season. And they pulled within one.
Well, Rasmussen's very upset with the referee. He got his stick slashed out of him right in the middle of the ice. You see that play? Now Pastrnak pulls it and snaps it. That's his calling card for sure. Inside the goalpost.
His ninth goal, second on the power play. The Red Wings needed this one after the loss to the Florida Panthers. In front, tipped by Raymond. Puck loose, Wallman, save. The fans into this one. A terrific night here at Little Caesars Arena. As Rasmussen has the puck with a second to go. Better hurry. Saved by Allmark, but the Red Wings win it. 5-4.